130 kilos. Got a bronze medal bout here. Lukas Bonik of Poland. Heki Nabi of Estonia. Bonik will be in the red, Nabi in the blue. Nabi, a two-time world champion, won the worlds officially in 2013 and back in 06, I do believe. But he had a rough go of it this morning. Nabi lost his opening round match in the round of 16 to Chernetsky of the Ukraine, who we will see wrestle for the gold later today. That was a 1-1 bout. He lost by criteria. Bonik of Poland, 1-1 on the day. He won 9-0 over Bat Ochir of Mongolia in the quarters and lost 6-1 to Chernetsky in the semis. Let's see how he fares against the two-time world champ, Heki Nabi. Nabi comes forward a little bit, takes the center of the mat. Nice pull there. Every time Nabi comes in, Bonik sort of shrugs him off with his shoulder there. Might be considered blocking. And Bonik going to get hit for that passivity warning. And he is posting a little bit more than Nabi, trying to come in and secure a lock. You see him pulling the wrist, fighting the wrist, trying to dig his hook on the left side. There, a drag attempt from Nabi, trying to isolate the arms off the post from Bonik. And there you have it. Passivity caution on Bonik. He will go down. See what Nabi has from the top position. Try and get some separation here in this match. Nabi with the lock. He's got it low. Bonik crawling forward. Nabi lifts. Trying to step off the side with it. And again with the lift. Can he get it this time? He's lifting. Can't quite get it. That's a big boy he's trying to lift. We will return to the center. 0-0, 55 seconds left in the first period. Chasing Bonik down, coming forward a little bit, post the elbow. Now Nabi going to get hit for the passivity warning. Time does expire here in the first. We are scoreless. One caution against Bonik, but Nabi unable to get much going from the top position. Did lift him up a few times, but couldn't get the angle for the turn. the second. At this juncture, probably expect Nobby to give up a caution. Officials will typically give one to either guy, or I should say both guys, before they give out a second caution if it's a tight 0-0 match. And charging in close to the edge. Nobby trying to get a push out, and he gets it. That'll break the deadlock. It's 1-0 in favor of Nobby. We've got a caution here on Bennick. Missed what that was for. 2-0 for Nobby. Again, Nobby coming forward. Bannock appears to have been shaken. Maybe caught a head to the face. And he will go out of bounds. And I tell you what, that was close to flaying the mat. Not called, so it's 3-0. And Nobby appears to be wearing on Bonick now. Halfway through the second. Nobby's sort of establishing himself and asking for the caution. That would be the third caution on Bonick. White paddled. Nobby coming forward. I mean, Bonick just backing up. Nobby just using those legs. Bonick, high dive attempt there. He's just circling out of things here. Heavy snap from Nobby. That'll be a takedown and two. Nobby can probably finish it here if he just goes for a gut. Doesn't appear to be a whole lot of fight left in Bonick. They return in the center with 26 seconds left. 5-0, Heki Nobby is in command. I expect him to finish this thing off and get the bronze. Have it, Heki Nobby, your bronze medalist at 130 kilos, 5-0 victory over Bonick of Poland. And that leaves us with just one to go.